table tennis started in Vanuatu, very small, and it was only two family that started playing table tennis, and it was my family and my president, his daughters and his son, and myself and my sister. Just before coming here in the Games Village, we had a training camp at Northwest that was our preparation, and it was really good for me because we have to train with a Paralympic team, and it was really good. They're very good players, and we get to play with them and get the feel of how to play with the top players. In 2003, where in our regional competition, we won the gold for the first time, and that's when it attracted all other players like Yoshua Shing, and he was one of the players that come in 2003 after our gold medal. And from there until today, we have a lot of youngsters that coming in and playing table tennis. I think I was a role model for them, because every time they come for training, I encourage them, and they look at me as their role model. And I think I've been a good role model for these youngsters. And now we have a pool of youngsters, and now it's grown and developed. And we're looking forward for the next years to come, that table tennis will be one of the biggest sports in Vanuatu. Only our families that come to watch us play. And when in Oceania, we don't get that much crowd, very small. But this one is huge, and it's very big for me. They were cheering and clapping, and I was, oh my God, everybody's cheering. I don't know whether they're cheering for me or other players, but I heard at the end that they were cheering for Vanuatu. Oh, if I knew they were cheering for me. It was truly an experience.